Every time I went there, they asked me first, what music do you want to hear? You want, they want to relax you. The village, it's even the minute you walk to the dentist, the secretary, the joke, the smile, you know, it's a good atmosphere, no question about it.
When I first met Israel, he has a very strong jaw. The restorations he had on his upper jaw was no match for his muscle, and they were just breaking. By understanding how the TMJ works and how the jaw muscle works and how the latest technology could work for him will be, you know, this very extensive treatment. Here you see the ultimate result.
I never took care of my teeth. I like a lot of candy, I like a lot of sweet. You know, when the teeth hurts, one night I couldn't take it. I used to take some cognac and put it on the side. This was to numb it, and I try everything. And then after 18, almost 2 years, today I'm happy I did it.